Hello and good evening everyone. Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Kaur and here are the top 5 evening news. The Ludhiana police with the help of counter-intelligence wing have arrested 7 members of terrorist outfit Babar Khalsa on Saturday. Commissioner of Police ARN Dhoke said that active member of Babar Khalsa Surinder Singh, who wanted to disturb the peace and harmony in Punjab, was funding the arrested accused. Mewa Singh committed suicide by hanging himself at home in Lehra Gaga village. Mewa Singh was the only brother of the 5 sisters and the preparations of his sister's marriage were going on as the marriage was to be taken place at the next day. Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman visited the forward locations of Ladakh and Siachen today and reviewed the security situations in the area. During her visit, she was accompanied by the Chief of the Army Staff, the Army Commander, Northern Command and Corps Command of the Ladakh Corps. Punjab government on Friday has been issued an order of 21 IAS and 14 PCS officers transfer. These transfer will be implemented with immediate effect. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath is known for his tough administrative and political decisions, but he has one more role to play and that is temple priest of Gorakhnath Temple in Gorakhpur. Yogi has been in Gorakhpur since Tuesday as the Gorakhpur is his long-time hometown and Lok Sabha constituency and has been busy conducting special pujas during Navratri. Thank you for watching and for more such updates, you can like our Facebook page Daily Post India. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and for frequent stories and exclusive updates, you can also download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.